Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There, if you have any questions, just remember what I said in slow motion.